When people ask me what I do as a digital platforms apprentice, I never used to be able to find the right words that explain just what it is I do, especially that on a day-to-day basis. This is why I think I have grown a great affinity with my role, a role that feels personal and a role that births great deals of satisfaction and enjoyment, a role that gives back what I put in. From reading and then filling out the application, to the interview that lit a warm light inside me that only got brighter and warmer upon hearing the news of a second interview. Walking out that door after that said interview, I knew I wanted to walk back in, and time passed slowly awaiting the news. But when my phone rang and the role was offered to me, that slow burning fuse of time met a great explosion of elation. From my first day to this current one, 5 months on, every day feels as fresh and exciting as ever. Whether it's tackling new challenges, learning new systems, every day is something new to offer. I was surprised how even parts of the job, which on paper did not seem to captivate me as much as others, drew me in instantaneously. I never knew I could dig spreadsheets as much as I do now. But all this fulfillment and joy can become obsolete if you don't get along with the people you work with. And I'm extremely grateful to work alongside a wondrous group of people. People who welcome you with open arms and make you feel like an old friend. People who make you laugh when it's dark and stormy and help build foundation when the work is hard. And not to forget the people who bring you jugs of sacred coffee, which leave their black stains all over your desk, which is evidence of a hard worker. So here I sit in ecstasy, still struggling to process that it's been 5 months since that phone rang. Sat like Buddha at my desk, around my new friends, working on work that could be paid for by the jubilation from which I receive, and a jug of coffee that I'm about to refill. The easy question I get asked is, do I like my job? That my apprenticeship, Mondays fail to exist.